For the final problem in this homework, we're going to be talking about some distinctions between P and NP and also what it would mean if P were equal to NP, or if instead P were not equal to NP. Let's look at a few examples. So first, it might be the case that if P were equal to NP, then that would mean that every single computational problem could be solved in polynomial time. And it could also be the case that if P were not equal to NP, and we could prove that, then that would mean that there are no NP-complete problems that could be solved in polynomial time. We might also say that regardless of whether P equals NP or P does not equal NP, that there are still NP-complete problems that are easier in some sense to solve in practice than others. We might also say that, well, if we have the ability to solve some instances of an NP-complete problem, then that necessarily implies that P equals NP. We could also say that showing a problem is NP-complete automatically means that we know it can't be solved in polynomial time. So, which of these statements do you think are actually true? Please check all that you think are true statements.